Farmers in Salumbam area of Thoubal district of Manipur have been growing black ginger, also known as Thai black ginger, for more than a decade. Lashram is a farmer who is working under the Center for Advanced Agrotechnology, and he says that he developed his interest in cultivating medicinal and aromatic plants from his ancestors. These farmers in the Center for Advanced Agrotechnology have been cultivating varieties of medicinal plants for years in association with Sion Industries Private Limited in Manipur.
ꯁꯨꯃꯥꯏꯅ ꯃꯦꯗꯤꯁꯤꯅꯦꯜ ꯑꯦꯔꯣꯃꯦꯇꯤꯛ ꯄ꯭ꯂꯥꯟꯁꯦ ꯌꯣꯛꯈꯠꯄꯒꯤ ꯋꯥꯈꯜꯂꯣꯟ ꯄꯥꯝꯖꯕ ꯑꯗꯨ ꯃꯩꯇꯩ ꯃꯥꯏꯕꯒꯨꯝꯕ ꯅꯪ ꯑꯌꯥꯝꯕ ꯑꯣꯏꯅ ꯍꯧꯒꯠꯆꯔꯛꯄ ꯑꯗꯨ ꯃꯣꯏ ꯋꯥꯈꯜꯂꯣꯟꯗꯨꯗ ꯆꯨꯔꯀꯥꯟꯗꯨꯗ ꯑꯩꯅ ꯑꯃꯨꯛ ꯁꯤ ꯋꯥꯈꯜꯂꯣꯟꯁꯤꯗ ꯂꯥꯛꯑꯒ ꯁꯤ ꯊꯕꯛꯁꯤ ꯇꯧꯖꯕꯅꯤ ꯃꯦꯗꯤꯁꯤꯅꯦꯜ ꯑꯦꯔꯣꯃꯦꯇꯤꯛ ꯄ꯭ꯂꯥꯟ ꯍꯥꯏꯕ ꯄꯣꯠꯁꯤꯗꯤ ꯃꯄꯥꯟ ꯂꯝꯒꯤ ꯕꯌꯥꯔ ꯃꯌꯥꯝ ꯂꯩꯌꯦꯕ ꯂꯩꯕꯕꯨꯗꯤ ꯑꯩꯈꯣꯏꯗꯁꯨ ꯀꯣꯟꯇꯦꯛ ꯇꯧꯕꯤꯔꯛꯄ ꯃꯌꯥꯝ ꯂꯩꯌꯦꯕ ꯑꯗꯨꯔꯒꯁꯨ ꯃꯤꯅ ꯍꯥꯏꯔꯛꯏꯕ ꯃꯤꯒꯤ ꯗꯤꯃꯥꯟꯗꯨꯒ ꯑꯩꯈꯣꯏꯅ ꯁꯤꯗ ꯂꯩꯔꯤꯕ ꯄꯣꯠꯁꯤꯒ ꯄꯤꯕ ꯉꯝꯗꯕꯒꯤ ꯁꯃꯁ꯭ꯌꯥ ꯑꯃ ꯑꯗꯨꯝ ꯃꯥꯌꯣꯛꯅꯕ ꯍꯥꯏꯇꯥꯔꯦ ꯁꯥꯔ ꯑꯗꯨꯅ ꯁ꯭ꯇꯦꯠ ꯒꯔꯃꯦꯟꯠꯀ ꯈꯤꯇꯪ ꯄꯥꯛ ꯁꯟꯅ ꯊꯥꯅꯕꯒꯤ ꯋꯥꯈꯜꯂꯣꯟꯁꯤ ꯈꯤꯇꯪ ꯃꯇꯦꯡ ꯄꯥꯡꯕꯤꯔꯒ ꯃꯤꯅ ꯃꯄꯥꯟ ꯂꯝꯒꯤ ꯕꯌꯥꯔꯁꯤꯡꯅ ꯇꯧꯔꯛꯏꯕ ꯗꯤꯃꯥꯟꯗꯣ ꯄꯤꯕ ꯉꯝꯅꯕ ꯃꯥꯁꯂꯤ ꯀꯜꯇꯤꯚꯦꯁꯟ ꯇꯧꯕꯤ ꯑꯗꯨꯝ ꯈꯤꯇꯪ ꯃꯇꯦꯡꯒ ꯄꯥꯡꯕꯤꯔꯒꯗꯤ ꯌꯥꯝ ꯅꯨꯡꯉꯥꯏꯖꯒꯅꯤ ꯍꯥꯏꯇꯥꯔꯦ ꯁꯥꯔ
Traditional ginger is a popular food ingredient and supplement used to aid digestion. These black purple gingers are sold at Rs 1500 to 2000 per kilogram. Black ginger is a good medicinal plant with several health benefits, including immune booster, bile, arthritis, gastritis, hypertension, high blood sugar, and impotency.
In the world, we have got three different varieties of ginseng. Those three different varieties in the world not grown in one state or one country. But in Manipur, you will get all those three varieties. Market price, you see, it depends upon the quality. Even recently, some buyers, they have proposed me that they'll buy, if the quality is good, they'll buy at 85,000 rupees per kg. That is what they say, but until unless it is tested, I can say maybe minimum 5,000 we'll get it.
Sion Industries is now planning to grow several other medicinal plants to boost farmers' economy in the state.